In this video, we have given that theta 1, theta 2 up to theta 10 be positive valued angles in a radian such that theta 1 plus theta 2 plus up to theta 10 is equal to 2 pi. Define the complex numbers g1 is equal to e power I theta 1 and gk is equal to gk minus 1 e power I theta k. For k is equal to 2, 3, up to 10. Consider the statement P and Q given below. And then we have to choose the correct option from the 4 options given. So we have given g1 is equal to e power I theta 1. And gk is equal to gk minus 1. E power I theta k. So g2 will be equal to g1, that is e power I theta 1 times e power I theta 2, and it is e power I theta 1 plus theta 2, and g3 will be equal to g2, that is e power I theta 1 plus theta 2 times e power I theta 3. So it will be e power I theta 1 plus theta 2 plus theta 3. And in the same way, g10 will be equal to e power I theta 1 plus theta 2 plus theta 10. And mod of gk will be equal to 1, because mod of gk will be equal to mod of e power I theta, and it is mod of e power I theta is cos theta plus iota times sin theta, that is equal to 1. And also we have given theta 1 plus theta 2 plus theta 10 is equal to 2 pi. So on a circle of radius 1, because mod of gk is 1, at theta 1 there will be g1. Suppose this point is A, and now at theta 2 there will be g2. Suppose it is B, and at theta 3 there will be g3. Suppose it is C, and gk minus 1 gk, and this angle will be theta k. And mod of g2 minus g1, it will be equal to length of 9 segment AB, this length, length of 9 segment AB. And it will be less than equal to length of arc AB. And also mod of g3 minus g2, it will be equal to length of 9 segment BC. And it will be less than equal to length of arc BC. So if we add mod of g2 minus g1, mod of g3 minus g2 plus mod of g10 minus g9 plus mod of g1 minus g10, so it will be less than equal to the circumference of the circle will be 2 pi r, and r is 1. So it will be equal to 2 pi. it will be 2 pi. So statement P is correct and statement Q mod of gk square minus gk minus 1 square, it will be equal to mod of gk plus gk minus 1 times mod of gk minus gk minus 1 and mod of gk plus gk minus 1 will be less than or equal to mod of gk plus mod of gk minus 1, and mod of gk is 1 and mod of gk minus 1 is also 1, so this will be less than equal to 2. So mod of g2 square minus g1 square plus mod of g3 square minus g2 square plus mod of g10 square minus g9 square plus mod of g1 square minus g10 square, it will be less than or equal to 2 times mod of g2 minus g1 plus mod of g3 minus g2 plus mod of g10 minus g9 plus mod of g1 minus g10. And it will be less than or equal to 2 times, and this is less than equal to 2 pi, so it will be less than equal to 4 pi. So statement Q is also true, so the correct option is option C.